Where was that? Was that, that was in that room, right? No, no, we're just gonna go to the airlock. But the fact that this Joe is here scares me.
Fuck.
Pressurize it. Okay. Of course it's on that side. Where is he? Where is he? As he's right behind me. Taking me out. Oh. I should have tried to get that save. Oh well. It's not that bad. All we have to do is this.
That's it.
Spike. No, we need to come back to this other one, hit that computer. I think it's screwed at the exit.
We're counting on you, Ripley.
No. Hi. Oh, that's all the further... I want that ethanol. Oh, it didn't kill us.
No! No! Don't fucking do this to me!
But I lost all that fuel. I wasted it. Of course, this has to be on this side. All right, so obviously I have to hide after that. I don't like this. All right, come on. He went left. We should be all right. Let's get down in the vents this time. Let's get down. Let's see if we can get this to the end. Should be able to. That's funny, that time you don't get a sorry Ripley. And I don't think we can get back down to those vents.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Oh, we can. Alright, so we can get this back to the airlock. Change the batteries. How does the map tell us? Okay. Or are we not going to continue? No, we're not. Thank you. Let's save. Oh, this isn't the save room. It's the next one. Should I be risking this? I'm getting down. It's like he's waiting for us to hit the... Nope, he's still there. Right above us. Does that get into that room? See, does that go into that room or not? No, it does not. All right. I want that save station. Oh, come on, man. Could be your chance. Nope. Damn. Oh, he's right there. Oh. I didn't know he could come down to these vents. And I know I was sitting there for quite a long time, so that's the problem. Clearly knew I was there.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
he is again. Dude, you can walk away. You got me again from the vent. All right, I'm not going down in those vents again. I was not down there that long that time. I'm not doing those vents again. It's touchy for some reason.
I'm
this
sorry,
side.
Ripley.
Is that a safe station right there? Sure as heck is. We need to get back to that airlock.
Fuck.
You know, I'm just realizing that was a shortcut that I should have been using this whole time. Go. What percent complete? Did you really say... I think... Come on. Wow. Uh-oh. Lord, how frightening with the teeth. Could you imagine how frightening that would be to go through something like that? Out in space and just flailing about? Alright, so where are we at now? Where's this going to put us at? Do I get to keep the suit or do I take the suit off? Nope.
Hello?
All right, let's...
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch!
Yeah.
You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Yeah, I don't think I'm buying the safety factor. Nothing there. Ooh, more fuel. Beautiful. Change this battery just so we're prepared. All right, probably not going to need it though. Can we get into here yet? ion torch. No, we need an ion torch for there. Nothing there. I've been in this room, I must have been.
Be advised, Apollo has raised the
hatch. Oh, we're way back here? Wow. Can't do anything with that. Key card. Alright, so I missed something then. Oh, a shotgun. Now, how did this guy get. Well, I guess, you know, people were running around. Oh, that thing's pretty sweet. Alright, how do I get back to where they are, though? Alright. Oops.
Strange. What are you doing here?
Oh. Was not expecting that. Why is the baton not working? Why is the baton not working? Why does it keep giving me a med kit? Why is it giving me a med kit? I don't know why I couldn't get a med kit early on. Or, I'm sorry, I was only getting med kit. And not the stun baton. What do we want? Let's go with the revolver. Nope. We need to go here. To the Galleria. Back to the Marshals.